Developing tonight, three teenagers unfortunately in the hospital after getting stabbed at the mall in Chandler. Our news chopper flew over the scene about 2 hours ago. Chandler PD, they're telling us tonight that this was a fight that happened inside of the mall between two large groups of teenagers. Police are also saying all three of those teens who were stabbed are expected to survive. Of course, we'll bring you any updates that come into our newsroom as we get them.